皆さん、こんにちは。カールです。ようこそ、エロノーテカへ。Hello, everyone. I'm Carl. Welcome back to Aeronautica. We're here at Umibutsu International Airport. We're heading to the runway on the Boeing B-17G Flying Fortress, World War II bomber. So we're going to fly this to Horomoto Air Force Base, up in the north, and that's it. Just a normal transport flight. Okay, keep at 19 knots or around that. Here's the statistics for this World War II medium bomber. A purple rarity. It's sold at Eisenhardt Air Force Base. What else? You can do cargo, military. You can do the precision target strike at Norman. There should be other places to do some bombing runs, aside from the low-level one at Norman. And it's... yes, it's probably 6 payloads. And recently, Titanium has added a feature to this bomber. It's this hatch. It can be toggled with the T key. And the Y key toggles the bombs inside. I'll show you where on the air. So what runway is this? Okay, 24 left. This one is 6 right, 06 right. It's getting dark. One last look at the Mount Pseudo-Fuji and Nise Fuji-san. All right, enjoy the takeoff phase. Please don't crash. Alright. Responding. Minasan konbanwa. Hikoke ga tobiteimasu. Alright, so welcome back on this fine evening. We will not fly as high, so let's stay in the altitude of around 4,000 meters. It will be a short flight after all. Alright, so here's the surprise addition to the Boeing B-17G Flying Fortress. Let's press the T key to see what titanium 95 is added to this little bomber here. So the T key toggles the hatch or the bombing. Press the T again to close. If we press the Y key, it toggles the bombs inside. Press the TT again to open the hatch or bomb bay. Oh, where the heck are the bombs? Oh, here it is. Night vision. What do you think these bomb models are? I don't know much about ordnances. But yes, the Y key toggles the bombs. The T key toggles the hatch. Or the bombing. So to prevent any some kind of destruction, let's just close it. We're not dropping anything. Not even parachute. And key to toggle the night vision. We're now 70 kilometers away from Horomoto Air Force Base. So we're now 15 kilometers away from this huge airport here, Zhuozhang International. It's modeled off the Beijing Daxiang, that's how you call it. It's Daxiang. Or Daxing, I think it's Daxing. I should research more. Does this look like Shanghai? Or pseudo Shanghai? There's the tower. I don't know, it's Taipei, Shanghai. But any case, it's probably, no, maybe Beijing or. But take your pick. 50 kilometers now from Horomoto. And this one here is Jeonbo International, which is modeled off of some South Korean airport. One more look at Zhuozhang International. And here is, this here is Tongsonai Airfield. Behind the clouds is the pseudo Mount Everest. The usual sunrise at 6. We are now 40 kilometers from Horomoto. This might be the best time to start descending. And reducing the throttle. Zebra Bravo Hotel Mike Tower, Horomoto Tower. This is double F. Request. No. Entering final. Requesting clearance to land. Runway 06 right. Tower, double F is on final, one ray, 06 right. Requesting clearance to land. We've now aligned ourselves with the runway. Let's start reducing our speed. Clear to land runway 06 right, double F. Have a beautiful morning. Could have been worse. Oh, please don't stall. Yep. Was too fast. Yeah. But here we are, Horomoto Air Force Base. Low stall speed. All right, let's park near the fuel depot. Or not. Well, yes, it's not really necessary, but let's just test if stopping near the fuel depot does. Right, let's shut down and press the X key to refuel our plane. Just wait for these to stop. Now we can refuel. おはようございます。Take a look at the space. What do you call this? The space center? There's a rocket. Any manned craft? I don't think there's one. Soccer field? Football field? Wherever you are, football, soccer, association. Yeah. Hangars for military aircraft. Horomoto Air Force Base. Small town nearby. Dealership, and this is the other released aircraft, the Kawasaki T-4. Aircraft white. No, aircraft gray, rather. This isn't typical of the SEF force. Yes, it's 158, 162, 163. Japanese T-4. Yes, it's T-4. Subsonic trainer. Well, I think this is the approximate gray, but not of the. I don't think this is the color of the JASAF. Yeah, it's more bluer. should be more paler. I think this looks right. Yeah, 186. Right, it's close to the trainer colors. Once again, this is the Kawasaki T4. The T-on. One more look at the Horomoto Air Force Base, the Space Center, the small town, the vast countryside, soccer field, association football field, barracks, a pair of statues, what do you think these are? As for that, this was a transport flight from Umibutsu to Horomoto on the Boeing B-17G Flying Fortress, and a brief look the new Air Force Base in the continent of Kyokkou. And I'll see you everyone on the next Aeronautica video.